We're seeing a society that not only has a lot more people of lower IQ, but a lot fewer people of higher IQ. In other words, a dumbing down, a chemical dumbing down of society. So everyone's sort of mediocre. That leaves them dependent on government because they can't excel. We have these people of lower IQ who are totally dependent. Then we have this mass of people who are going to believe anything they're told because they can't really think clearly. And very few people of very high IQ who have good cognitive function who can figure this all out. And that's what they want. So, you know, you can kind of piece it together as to why they are so insistent in spending so many hundreds of millions of dollars of propaganda money to dumb down society.
We'll do a little test here today. A lot of people are saying they're getting headaches and stuff and wearing masks that they're requiring us to wear pretty much everywhere we go. And I'm going to test oxygen level under a mask using an OSHA-approved air quality monitor that tests for oxygen levels, hazardous gas levels, LEL, CO, NH3, H2S, stuff like that. This monitor is bump tested every day. It's calibrated every 30 days. OSHA requires 19.5% oxygen to work in a space. Look it up. Normal oxygen levels is anywhere from 20 to 21, right in that area. So I'm going to do a little test here. I'm going to put the sampling tube at the corner of my mouth, and I'm not exerted, I'm just standing here. So we're going to put it right here. That's going straight to the air quality monitor. And we'll see what the oxygen level is. So I've got 20.5, okay, 20.6. That is oxygen level without the mask. Now I'm going to set the camera down, put a mask on. Okay. And do the same test, hose in the same spot. You can hear the alarm going off. That means that there is a hazardous atmosphere. And we'll see what the levels are. 17.4, 17.5, it's starting to go back up. Okay, it's going to clear at 19.5, and that's what is required to work in a space. So if you're wondering about headaches and stuff like that, there's why, because you're not getting enough oxygen. If you're exerted, working, running, whatever the case may be, it's only going to get worse from there. So you know, it is what it is. You're not going to see this on the news because they don't want you to know this on the news. So take it for what it's worth.